Good, good. might have gone to the bathroom. Okay, thank you.
Hey, give him something! Hey!
Yeah.
Thank you.
He really wants to communicate.
Come in, coach. Come in.
Holy cow. That might make the blooper reel. That's Seth's nephew.
Oh, really?
Yes. Yeah.
I live up in Anchorage.
Oh, really? Wow, I bet this movie, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, it is.
His eyes are green. Enjoy the rest of the
day. Pretty tall. Grandpa is like 6'5". because the wind is Yeah! Oh. Good job, Seth!
Team tagged?
No. They teamed together and they would get goals. They really got goals. They got themselves in the right positions. It's to each other and one of them would take the shot.
You got the right idea, but it's tag team.
Tag team.
Makes his presence known.
Yeah, he doesn't have to change it.
Yeah.
how you can tell how many Amish are around. There was a big problem last week. In a silo, there's dangerous gases from the silage.
Yeah.
And a 19-year-old guy went in to the silo and got overcome by gases. His dad went in after him. Same thing happened. And then the 14-year-olds went after him. And they all died. Three of them. It was awful. You know, a lot of people don't have silos anymore. They put the silage on the ground and cover it with this white plastic stuff.
Uh-huh.
Farming is dangerous.
Yeah.
I've seen some people, when I worked in Huntington and I worked in the midnights, in the ER we'd get various Amish people who were into farming.
Mm-hmm.
Some real big dashes. Yeah. That's possible. You know what Amish people? It was Amish guys who redid all the roofs in my little cul-de-sac.
Yes, there is.
Oops.